And friends and family coming together tonight at a vigil in Fort Lupton, remembering a woman who was killed last week. Her family says this was a product of domestic violence, and through this vigil, they are hoping to bring more awareness to this issue. Fox 31's Rachel Saurer is live in Fort Lupton, where that vigil is still going on. Rachel?
Yeah, Kim. Well, it was a somber yet reflective evening here at the vigil. A strong community showed up to not only honor the memory of this young woman, but also stand by her family to show them support.
At a small park in the middle of Fort Lupton.
My kids and everybody else's kids were all brought up together, and this is where we would all come.
A large group of friends and loved ones gathered to pay their respects to the family of Valerie Garcia.
She was her laugh was contagious. Like you would laugh at her laugh.
The family says she was killed a week ago by her boyfriend of 2 years, 37-year-old Jesse Gladney.
So sad.
Now with every candle lit, they are remembering the light of a life.
The candle lighting is for the light of joy.
And with each balloon.
Her soul was uplifted to the sky today.
A tribute to her and remembering those who have been victims or are still victims of domestic abuse.
I want, you know, people to be aware of domestic violence. I want them to know that it's real, that people are affected by it.
The young woman's family says for people in these relationships, it's almost impossible to get out.
They're all scared. For one reason or another, you know, they go back. It's the kids, it's the dogs.
They hope through this vigil they can remember the life of a woman taken far too soon and provide hope to those in abusive relationships.
Just speak up. We love you. You know, we are here for you.
Yeah, a fundraiser for the family has been launched. You can find a link to that on our website, kdvr.com. Live in Fort Lupton, Rachel Saurer, Fox 31.